Just like plants and animals, words gradually become extinct over thousands of years. But researchers in England have identified 23 words that have remained largely unchanged since the late Ice Age. The words include basics such as I, mother, and to give, but the list also includes some more obscure words like bark and spit. Researchers used a computer model to find cognates, or words that have similar sounds and meanings in different languages, shared across seven ancient language families that fathered the tongues spoken across Europe and Asia today. The scientists then drew up a family tree of those languages. They believe all seven came from a common tongue around 15,000 years ago. The families then split off around 10,000 years ago, ultimately forming the modern languages used around the world today. According to The Guardian, the researchers say the words date back to an ancient language used in southern Europe at the end of the last ice age. But the paper notes this is a rather controversial idea, because most words have a 50% chance of being replaced by an unrelated term every 2,000 to 4,000 years. But the same team of scientists that believes in a so-called super language proved in an earlier study that certain words stay the same for tens of thousands of years. In that study, they calculated that words used at least 16 times per day by an average speaker had the greatest chance of being cognates in at least three language families. But just how far back in time can this technique take us? One of the researchers told Live Science. It's going to be very difficult to go much beyond 15,000 years ago. Even these slowly evolving words are starting to run out of steam. Researchers added they are considering combining this linguistic tracing technique in both archaeological and anthropological data to try to track prehistoric migrations. For Newsy, I'm Carissa Lathan, Multiple Sources, A Broader View.